Let me have the driver's license and document for me. Driver, let me have the driver's license and document.
Video everything, you know, Paul. Video everything, you know.
I mean, I have a problem with it.
All right. I'm a sergeant of police.
Yeah, I don't care a damn.
And this is my driver's license. What else do you need?
Make me see your ID.
This is what.
Make me see your ID.
You can't hold
on to my ID. Here. Driver, I want to send me ID.
Here it is. You can't hold on to my ID. Here it is.
Where's the driver's license? Let me have the driver's license.
Yeah, but what? Yeah, you did. Listen.
Let me have the driver's license.
You're not gonna have my driver's license.
Driver,
you're assaulting me. You don't identify yourself to me. You come out with a gun.
I need that one to identify myself. You come to a breach of the road.
Did I interview you? All that money to be thrown away, they got to, you know. You see, you're assaulting
all
me.
All the money to be thrown away, they got to, you know. Why are they overtaking around the corner? Why are they overtaking around the corner?
All right, tell you what you do. Warn me for the offense and press me. You can't come out and push me.
Driver,
you
are gun, let me have your driver's license.
You
can't
be a shooter with my gun.
Driver, let me have your driver's license.
I'm not going to have my driver's license. Powell, video everything, you know.
Driver,
video
everything. Let me have your driver's license.
And you are black the road, you know. And you are black the road. Me and I are black the road.
Driver.
You are black the road, no.
You must have don't need to go any further with you.
You're going to go further.
I don't need to go any further with you, you know.
Powell.
I gave them instruction. Driver, let me have the driver's license.
You
driver,
you come out and you're sad with your gun, you know, identify yourself to me. I'm a sergeant of police. If you need to have me shoot you. And you are on the road.
You're checking me now.
If you need to have me. You can't use a camera right now. I'm not police, you can't use a camera too.
Yo, man.
You're too hot out of
that. Let me have the driver's license.
Me won't take somebody if me come to a bridge. Do the proper channel. You can't come out and push me. And draw a gun for me.
Driver.
What is your name? What is your name?
Driver, let me have your driver's license.
Up
to now, you have not complied with what I've requested.
See, you have blocked up the road there.
I said up to now.
Hey, who knows if you video this enough? I know my vehicle has blocked up the road enough. Driver, I just want to block up the road.
I'm Inspector Taylor. Let me have your driver's license. I'm not going to see you. Driver, I said, let me have your driver's license.
Remember, say assault me, Mr. Taylor. Remember, say assault me. Remember that. Remember, say assault
me. Driver, let me have your driver's license and document. Up to now, you have not complied with any other request.
Let me have your driver's license.
My name. What is your name, sir?
I am Sergeant Barrington Martin, sir. You're out of
from Sergeant Barrington Martin, friend.
Push me. You can't come out, come push me and draw a gun for me. I don't have your driver's license. You're doing the wrong way, Mr. Taylor, for if you're inspector. And you have blocked up the road.
Sergeant.
See, you have blocked up the road.
Sergeant.
See, you have blocked up the road.
Sergeant.
And you have blocked up the road.
You have not complied with none of the requests that I made for me.
You
All right.
Remember, see, you're slamming, Mr. Taylor. You draw a gun for me and you push me.
Come out to where station.
I don't know where you station.
Property management and maintenance and building. Where is station, Mr. Martin?
Remember where you know, Mr.
Taylor? Mr. Martin, I am from the property management and maintenance and service division. Where are you from?
Come on.
Mr. Martin, which division are you from?
Remember
where Mr. Martin, which division are you from? Sergeant Martin!
Bye. Take my phone from me.
Which division are you from? Sergeant Martin, which division are you from?
Bassi. You know, sir, me overtaking at the junction, right? The man come up on me. As a result, they have to pass the vehicle when they are overtaking because there would have been an accident. By me reach, where's your name?
Templar Estate.
Man, black me in at the bridge. The man come out with gun in my hand, chop me on the car, push me around, slap me. And now when I identify myself in the mug, like, there's a police guy in there, give me no time for charge, you know. Say name, Inspector Taylor. Yes, he assault me. He push me on the car and drive under my face. And now,
Sergeant, Which division are you from?
Here. I have block up the road with the police.
Sergeant, which division are you from? Sergeant, which division are you from?
Okay, sir.
You come down.
Sergeant, which division are you from?
I'm not talking to you again now because you come out and you pushed it. I saw the deal with
you.
Sergeant! You assaulting me.
Sergeant! You know what is that? Stop here and there. You don't comply with none of the requests.
Yes, sir. If you come out that car and you come out.
Sergeant!
So I help you.
Let me see your driver's license.
So you're blocking up the road and you are blocking
up
the road.
No, sergeant, listen, let me see your driver's license.
And you are blocking up the
road. Let me see your driver's license, sergeant.
See that in there, put that away. Put that away.
Sergeant, let me see your driver's license. As a matter of fact, I need to see your ID.
You need to see my ID again.
Yes,
me I see yours.
See your ID.
Me not see yours. Me not see yours. And them
sergeant,
see me
block up
the road.
I need to see your ID.
We don't see police vehicle, I block up the road. Watch it. Look there.
Sergeant, I need to see your ID.
Remember, say you assaulted me, you pushed me from the vehicle, and you draw your gun from me.
Sergeant, I need to see your ID. You take out ID up to now, I'm not certain if it is a legitimate ID. Let me see your ID.
I'm not going to be able to do it.